catered to women. I'm here to speak a little bit about our cruise line. Our cruise line departs from Miami and travels throughout four stops: San Juan, Puerto Rico, Aruba, Ocho Rios, Jamaica, and off the coast of Mexico in the island of Cozumel. Our cruise line, La Reina del Mar, includes 710 rooms and 11 decks. On these 11 decks, you will find various activities and things to do, which include a movie theater, two outdoor pools, a jacuzzi, a spa, a beauty salon, a few dining areas, a club, the Del Mar Fitness Center, and a laundry room. Jennifer, what brought you on our cruise La Reina del Mar?
So I had just broken up with my boyfriend of 5 years and work was really stressful. Everything was just kind of falling apart around me. And my friends, they told me about this cruise and told me how it was an all-women's cruise and that we could escape. And at first I was a little bit skeptical, but once we got there and went to the spa, hung out by the pool, all the amazing food and the excursions, I was in heaven, and I would honestly recommend this experience to anybody.
What was your favorite recreational activity on the ship? Like, what did you like to do, like, to pass time on the ship?
My favorite recreational activity would probably have to be the spa. The first day that we got there, we were in there getting facials and mud baths and the massages, manis and pedis, of course, every girl's dream. And then we went to all the different restaurants, and there were so many options to choose from, with the Bobby Flay Steakhouse, the White Room, which was like Italian cuisines, and the sushi bar. It was amazing, and you didn't have to worry about guys being there to judge you on how much you eat, so it was just really fun to relax with the girls and just have fun and be ourselves. Most of the nights that we were on the ship, we actually went to the Live nightclub that was there, and it was amazing. It was fully stacked with really hot bartenders, and it was a really good opportunity for the girls to just go dance and, like, not worry about, you know, being bothered or anything, and it was just a really good activity. Also, they had tons of live performances. While I was there, DJ Tiesto was there, so it was just so much fun to let loose and just dance and be fun with the girls.
What did you enjoy most about your shore excursions?
What did I enjoy most? There were so many shore excursions that we had the opportunity to do that there's honestly not one that I could pick over the others. But we were granted so much time that it gave us, like, time to do a lot of stuff while we were on the shore. But I mean, there's the tequila tasting in Mexico that was amazing, and the horseback riding in Puerto Rico, just, they were all experiences that I'll never forget. I remember the Bob Marley reggae explosion was so awesome. Being able to do that with my best friends, I'll never forget the trip. I know that.
Book your trip today. Visit us at larenadelmar.com or call at 1-800-222-0000.